Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Larry Nassar accuses judge of running a media circus 10 videos, judge, I'd allow what he did to be done to him. Survivors confront former gymnastics doctor. Victim emotionally confronts Nassar in court. Nassar to judge, a match became a forest fire. Victims speak after Nassar pornography sentencing Olympic gymnast, we are taking our power back gymnast. MSU official scoffed at allegations. Three fierce five Olympic gymnasts allege abuse. Doctor pleads guilty to child porn charges. US gymnastics coach is named in sexual assault lawsuit. Serial sexual abuser Larry Nassar accused the judge presiding over his case of conducting a four-day sentencing media circus for her own benefit, according to a letter read aloud in court Thursday. She wants me to sit in the witness box next to her for all 4 days so the media cameras will be directed toward her, Nassar wrote in the letter, according to Aquilina. Judge Rosemary Aquilina read parts of the letter and then defended her role in conducting the victim impact statements. Nassar, the former renowned doctor for USA Gymnastics, pleaded guilty to 7 counts of criminal sexual conduct in Ingham County in Michigan. As part of his sentencing, about 100 victims in all are expected to speak in court about Nassar's abuse and the impact it has had on their lives. As of Thursday morning, just over 50 victims had spoken already, often in personal and powerful terms. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.